Hello, this is 고영호, the food stylist for the drama Mr. Kim.
이게 최선이야?
Chef 장봉환 went to the Joseon Dynasty and ate the food, and it was so tasteless. The food he wants to eat is ramen. Mr. Kim orders Suksu to make ramen, but he does not know the taste of ramen. Suksu made soybean paste kalguksu, and Mr. Kim said it did not taste that good because the noodles are not spicy, because the noodles taste healthy. Stir-fry noodles without broth, he said the noodles were too spicy. He gets rejected by Mr. Kim every time. Suksu was so angry. Mr. Kim can't stand it anymore and goes directly to Surakkan to make ramen. Mr. Kim makes noodles, dries them, deep fries them, prepares meat and various vegetables, and makes the powdered soup similar to modern instant ramen. Mr. Kim finally gets to eat the ramen he has been missing. After eating the soup and noodles, then Mr. Kim left in the pot. Suksu screams in surprise at the taste. That was Samyang ramen with three different flavors. How Mr. Kim eats ramen? Eat noodles without stopping. Let it cool on the lid of the bowl and eat it. Drink ramen soup. Eat the ramen before it gets cold.